Yep. How y'all doing? What's going on? I'm back at it again. Yep. It's that time. Sunday dinner on rewind. If I got to get up in your mind. That's how I get in. Yeah, cooking up with your man Lynn. How you doing, Paula? How y'all been? Hey, come on in. Getting to the rhythm, what you're hearing in the background. Don't belong to me, just a fat sound. Kicking it how I do, don't you know? About to get something up for you. About to cook up something special, something real delicious. Something that is good for you, also as nutritious. Ah ha ha, yeah, how y'all doing? Let me grab my apron. Don't forget I got the aprons on deck, y'all. Go on, get you one. Hey, how everybody doing? Yep, how y'all feeling out there? Happy New Year. It's 2021, about to be a new year. Everybody enjoying y'all New Year thus far? This is the first Sunday dinner of the New Year, y'all. Yep, the very first one of 2021. So, we're gonna go on and get this junk popping. I got another special treat for y'all tonight. This is gonna be quick though, right? This ain't gonna take that long to do. Let me go and turn this music down, you know what I'm saying? I don't want Facebook to, you know what I'm saying? Be like, hey, we muting you. That's my jam right there. That's some old school. Y'all probably know nothing about that. That's the art of storytelling. You know what I'm saying? Outkast. 3000 in one of his greatest lyrical flows. You know how we do. How y'all feeling out there? Happy. Welcome to 2021 for each and everybody out there. Welcome, y'all. How y'all feeling thus far? I'm doing pretty good. I don't think 2021 gonna be no worse than 2020. It's just gonna be an extension for me. More great things to come, because 2020 was a good year for me, and I can only expect greater things in 2021. You heard. All right, y'all. Y'all probably wondering, I'm running my mouth. Y'all want to know what I'm cooking? Boom, I'm gonna flip it around and got it for you. Bang. Show you what we got in the ingredients first and foremost. Break out your pens, your pad, and y'all your good stuff. We got some chickpea flour. Then we got a little bit of onion powder. Then a little bit of lemon pepper. Some garlic powder. Yeah, and I got another jackfruit meal coming your way. That's right, I told y'all I was gonna tear y'all up with that junk, because I can do so many things with it. We got a little bit of just egg right there. All right, then we're gonna come on over here. A little black pepper, garlic salt. And y'all see I'm going low on my complete seasoning. I went to the store the other day, they ain't had none. I was like, ah! All right, we got some coconut milk. All right, now, you wondering what I'm about to make? So check it. I already done started, right? You know, so I got a little bit ahead of the ball. I already got a little bit ahead of the ball. So I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Right, you already saw the seasonings, right? So here we go, boom. We're gonna spin it around. Bang, that what it look like, right? We're gonna batter them jumps up. We're gonna batter them jumps up right there, and we're gonna pan fry them. I'm not deep frying them, I'm gonna pan fry them. I mean, I gotta flip them, right? That's how we're gonna do them today. And we're gonna have ourselves some jackfruit nuggets. Now, some of y'all that were paying attention might have saw the picture I posted earlier in the week. You know what I'm saying? I had the jackfruit, and then I had the chickpeas, and I forget else what else was on the plate. I think it was some broccoli. But when I dropped that out there, I was like, you know what? These jackfruit nuggets are quite delicious. I'm gonna have to, they were so good. I gotta make these for Sunday dinner. I have to show the people, you know what I'm saying? Bring y'all right here, get you a little closer. I got to show the people another one of these wonderful jackfruit dishes. I sound country as hell. One of these jackfruit dishes I done came up with. Another one. So just to go show you how amazing, we're gonna elevate y'all some, and then we're gonna turn you down just a tad bit. Just to show you how wonderful and versatile the jackfruit is, I am just making up each and everything coming to the top of my head, into my kitchen, onto your plates. I'm telling you, you gotta get you some jackfruit in your life, right? Because if you ain't got the jackfruit in your life, you're tripping. Now I done heard a couple of people already say that they done tried jackfruit and they didn't like it, right? And you know what? Tell the truth, I'm one of them people. The first time I had it, I bought some from the store. It was the jackfruit mixed with the, it was like a pulled pork situation. No, actually, with the barbecue chicken once, right? So I got it, took it home, threw it on a sandwich. I wasn't really feeling it. I just didn't like the seasoning of it. But since I've been making jackfruit, yeah, Yep. So I'm about to show y'all what's up. I'm trying to put y'all in a good, clean spot so y'all can see everything. I already got oil in my pan and everything, because I'm going to be honest with y'all, because this is what I do, I'm being honest with my people out here. I made some last night. It was so good. I was hungry, and I seasoned them up, and I made like 5 of them last night. So I'm going to make the rest of them last night. These have been marinating overnight, so I know that seasoning is in there something tight. So when I drop this batter on these joints and fry them up and then let them, you know what I'm saying, cool off a little bit, woo-hoo, them joints is going to be on fire. All right. So let's go ahead and get our batters together. Let me slide you over here just a tad bit. Y'all can see. You can see right there. Kablah, y'all. All right. We got our liquid bowl. We're going to use this one for the liquid. Shake a little bit of coconut. Shake our coconut. Shake it up. 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 Right? We're going to pour a little bit of that in there. All right. Boom. That music ain't too loud. Let me know if the music's too loud. How's everybody doing? How y'all doing? Happy holidays. Welcome to 2021 for those of you that just jumped in. All right, we got our just egg. Now, if you can find something else, you know what I'm saying? You can just use just the straight coconut milk if you want to, but I like to use the just egg to add that, it gives it an extra crisp, a little extra crunch. I ain't using a whole lot. Just gonna put a little bit in there. We're gonna mix this on up. All right. I'm right here, y'all. All right. We're gonna mix this up real good. All right, so now you got a little, you know what I'm saying? You can see the color, the difference. A little foamy, that's the coconut milk. Can you see that? All right, see how, you know, the color is not as white. You can see the just egg in there. I mean, you can add a little bit more if you want to. That's all I'm gonna use, right? All right. I'm going to, that right thing. Y'all check me every time I say that. We're going to get the pan hot, get the grease popping. Okay. Almost said it. We're going to get our flour over here. See, this is a brand new pack. Brand new. All right. Now, you can use whatever flour you want to. I like chickpea flour, you know what I'm saying? It's gluten-free, mainly. It's gluten-free is the main, and actually, I use this in a lot of my dishes, this chickpea flour. I use it in a lot of different things I make. It's actually a really good gluten-free substitute. It really is. I'm gonna make a cake with it one of these days, because I just like doing wild stuff like that. And I'll be having my sweet tooth. So I gotta season my flour. You know, I'm gonna put a little, now, These are the seasoning that this has been soaking in overnight. I'm gonna put them same seasonings in my powder, my flour, a little bit of lemon pepper. I found that lemon pepper makes everything sound sexy. So if you ever, fellas, those of you that are watching, or that may come across this video, right? If ever you got a young lady coming to your house to eat, right? I'm still saying that right, Joe. If you tell her you put lemon pepper on anything, she gonna be like, ooh, that sounds delicious. Even if you say you put lemon pepper pig feet, she be like, ooh, that sounds delicious. Those of you that eat pig feet. You can say lemon pepper ham biscuits, it doesn't matter. A little bit of garlic powder. Right? I don't know where that comes from, y'all. Something in me just will not let it go. And I'm not even sure where I picked it up from. I need to put it back. So this year, right, I'm just gonna run with it, y'all. I'm not even gonna fight the feeling. So this year, how many of y'all transitioning? How many of y'all gonna make the plunge to no meat, no dairy? How many of you gonna make to take the first step into the new year with new dietary restrictions? And practicing discipline, dietary discipline, because that's all it is. You know what I'm saying? That's all it is. It's just dietary discipline, y'all. That's all you're really doing when you adding garlic salt. You know, that's all you're doing. It's not a lot either. And then we're gonna add onion powder. Ooh, let's turn this down. We got our grease hot. We're gonna turn it down.
Let's turn that on. I don't like that. I don't want it to start smoking on me. All right, now that we got that done, we're gonna get another utensil. We're gonna take another spoon. Right here. I ain't going nowhere. I'm right here. We're gonna mix this on up. So that way we got seasoning throughout all our flour. Right now, our flour is seasoned, our batter is ready, our chicken nuggets, correction, our jackfruit nuggets. Yeah, because I don't like it when people call disrespect the fruit. Call it what it is. It's either mushrooms, jackfruit. It's not vegan chicken. Alright. Y'all see that? Man, I'm here to tell you. Alright. So, let's go ahead on and get started. Dip this in there. Yep. Bring it out. Drop it in here. Drop that in there. Bring it out, drop it in here. Cover them up like that there. Yeah. I know some of y'all probably like, why don't you just go stick your fingers in there? Stick your fingers in there. You come do this. Ah! All right, that one's in. That one's in. Y'all hear that sizzle? You hear that sizzle? All right. Mm-hmm. I'll let y'all see what it looked like here in a second. Can y'all see? Uh-oh, dropped it in the wrong one. Let me turn this around so y'all can see it a little bit better, see exactly what I got going on here. Can y'all see that? All right. Yeah, you can see them frying over there. We just battering them up, dipping them. Dropping them in the flour. Now these have been marinating overnight, so when they cook up, these joints is gonna be right. These joints gonna be right. And these are jackfruit nuggets, people. Those who are just dropping in. You get some of these in your life, you'll never go back to Chick-fil-A again. You be like, Chick for who? Chick for what? Chick for never mind. Y'all think it's a game. Asking y'all need to recognize what's really going on over here. All right, man, they smell delicious. I'll be right back, I ain't going nowhere. Gotta rip my hands off, party people. I ain't going nowhere. I'm still over here, not over there. All right, now, boom. I am back, boom. Just like that, boom. Come over here, let me show you what I'm doing and sure it's not whack. All right, now. This is the first batch. Bro, y'all see how they frying up? Yeah. Yeah. There you go. Now, you're not late. You right on time. Because I'm, you know what I'm saying? This is going to be a quick meal. This ain't going to take that long.
Now I gotta get everything set up so I can have a spot to put them when they come out. Come on down here with me. All right, y'all. I ain't going nowhere. Get my strainer here, Trying to figure out what I'm gonna do with it. All right. Okay, get a plate. Okay. All right, anybody out here ever had jackfruit nuggets before? Matter of fact, let's do roll call. Where you at? Let me know where you're checking in from. Where my VA people at? Where my CA people at? My GA people? Where y'all at? My international peoples, my Vegas peoples. Where y'all at? Chick-fil-A. Well, you know, I'm telling you, you wait. You get you some of these jackfruit nuggets, you're going to be like, Chick-fil-who? Chick-fil-A? No way. I'm here to tell you. I'm here to tell you. You heard it here first. So, I've been turning things up, I'm trying to tell you. Georgia in the building. What's going on? How y'all? How y'all feeling out there? Turn this up a little bit. Get my tongs. I'm right here. Gotta get my tongs out. Yeah, Cali in the building. All right, y'all want to see what I'm doing? Those of you just popped in, I'm making jackfruit nuggets for those of you who are just jumping in. They taste better than Chick-fil-A nuggets when I make them. Right? Look at that. Watch how they're going to be golden. Watch. Look, look. That's what they look like before they go in. And I got my mix of Illinois in the building. Right? I really wish y'all could smell this. You never had it? I'm telling you. Get you some jackfruit. Go and get you some canned jackfruit. Batter them, jumps up, and fry them. You can deep fry them. You can pan fry them however you want to. I promise you. You season them right, you're going to have something new in your life. Like a new man. You know how you get when you get a new person in your life? New male, new female, how excited you are, and how happy everybody is, you know what I'm saying, for the first 2 weeks. Then you're ready to damn kick them down the road. Yeah, but you ain't going to want to kick these down the road. You're going to be eating these things until you just, till you're full. And they make a really nice, like, if you having like a, say you're doing like a dinner party and you just want to have a nice little, have some light appetizers. This is perfect for that, right? You can do so many things with these, right? You want you, because these are gonna be lemon pepper, right? Yes, you can make these. If you got it in the can, you can do it probably with a fresh one too. Just batter it up, fry it up like you would if it was chicken. But you're having a dinner party and you just want to, you know what I'm saying, have some light hors d'oeuvres. You can make these up. What am I frying them in? I'm frying them in grapeseed oil. They've been fried in grapeseed oil. That's one of the ones I like to use when I do fry. It's not real heavy, and it handles high heat pretty good. I like cooking with high heat, and it handles high heat pretty good. It doesn't burn up real fast, you know, as long as you don't overdo it. So make sure I pay close attention to it. I don't want to be the one that say, you just was saying something was, and then it wasn't. So, but yeah, I mean, I know I have been making a lot of like jackfruit dishes, but this thing is amazing at the many different things that you can make with it. I'm just coming up with ideas like, ooh, I can do that with the jackfruit. Ooh, I can do that with the jackfruit. Ooh, I can do that with the jackfruit. And every time I come up with a different idea, I'm gonna bring it to y'all. It's something quick. As long as it's quick and delicious, I'm bringing it to you. So, you know what I'm saying? Just, you know, just be aware of that. Everything I make, it's going to be fast and it's going to be good. Well, not everything. Some stuff just going to take time because it's just the process of making what it is I'm making. So I have to take the time that it takes to make it. You know what I mean? Not everything is going to be like bing, bing, bing fast, but it's going to be quick for the most part. All right. Where's my tongs? Me and my tongs getting along. Y'all want to see me flip these things? Now, don't be laughing at me, people. And these things just, some of them just don't want to cooperate. Let y'all see these, although you really ain't gonna be, you really not gonna be able to see them that good because they're cooking in their greases, and you know what I'm saying. But you see that brownness coming on over there. You see that golden brown. You see that golden brown coming up there. You got the golden brown right there now. You see that golden brown coming up. I'm telling you, this right here. Good evening. Hello, hello, hello. This right here is going to be the nuggets of the future. You heard it right here first on Sunday Dinner. Oh, by the way, y'all, please share my videos. Please share my videos. And check out the page, Sunday Dinner. I got some of my aprons on there. You can pick them up off the page. Matter of fact, somebody check for me if you don't mind. I just want to make sure that, you know, somebody go on there and go on and purchase one. I want to see if everything's working like it's supposed to. And if you can get through, then you can get you an apron. But if not, just hit me up. Let me know you had issues so I can get this stuff resolved. I'm trying to get everything set up, make it, you know what I'm saying, kind of self-sufficient, poverty terminology, you know what I'm saying, just kind of network, automatic, computerized, digitized, that kind of stuff. You know what I'm talking about? I prefer to be cooking and not, you know, some of that other stuff, but it's all a part in what I'm doing. So I must get it done. Don't pay me no mind, people. I'm silly. I like coming up here having fun and entertaining and educating you all at the same time. So pay my shenanigans no mind. Unless you're a corporate sponsor, then of course I can be very serious then too. Baby! Anybody wanna dance with me? So, is that like mushrooms? No, it's not like mushrooms. Jackfruit is not like mushrooms. Although, certain mushrooms and the jackfruit have a similar texture. Certain mushrooms, I believe it's the oyster mushrooms, I believe it is, they have a meatier texture, right? Happy New Year, yes, to me and my family. Yes, same to you. The oyster mushrooms have a meatier texture, you know what I'm saying? So it kind of reminds you of, that's why people call them vegan chicken, because it's meaty like chicken. Jackfruit is similar in that aspect. It's meaty, you know what I'm saying, like chicken in a sense. So let's get these out of here. I don't want to burn them up. I'll let y'all see what they look like when I get them out of the grease. I'll let y'all take a quick look at that real fast so y'all can see what they really looking like. Gonna spin you around real quick. Boom! How you look. Tell me what they look like. Tell me what they look like. Yeah, jackfruit nuggets. What's up, Larry? How you feeling, my man? Ooh, I need a drink of water. Y'all hold tight. Alright, I'm back. Woohoo! All that talking I be doing getting my throat dry. Alright. So now, we got some more to make up, but you see that? You see how they look? Tell me they don't look delicious. And I'm gonna tell you, you're telling stories. That's how we're gonna have that conversation. You say they don't look delicious, I'm gonna say you're telling stories. I'm not gonna accuse you of lying, I'm gonna accuse you of fibbing. I'm gonna call you a fibber. You're a fibber! If you look at them and tell me they don't look delicious, I'm gonna say you're a fibber! Fibber! Anybody nearby wanna come try one? Anybody? Bueller? Anybody? Bueller? Anybody? Bueller? Nobody want to come by and try one? Nobody? Bueller? Okay. That's all right. Just remember, you seen jackfruit nuggets here first. Don't nobody try to steal my stuff, say they did it first. You seen it here first on Sunday Dinner. So since y'all don't want to come taste none.
Oh, speaking of tasting.
All right, speaking of tasting, those of you that made it to the show, I want to thank you for coming out. Those of you all, you know what I'm saying, participated in Sunday Dinner the Live featuring Comedy in the Kitchen. I want to thank each and every last one of y'all for purchasing the ticket and being a part of the show. Y'all had a wonderful time, I know, and you tasted something delicious, I know. I was there. So, if you didn't get a chance last time, you'll get another chance, because like I said, I'm going to be doing this once a month, you know, for the time being. And if you go on the page, or you can go to the Eventbrite page, type in Sunday Dinner. And that's, you know what I'm saying, go and get you another ticket if you missed the last one. Come on through, hang out, get a taste of food. Get you some live entertainment in the same time, you know. We're going into 2021, it's a new year. Do things, have ourselves a good time. Mm-hmm. Yep, yep. Man, we almost done, y'all. Almost finished. Woo! Okay. Yeah. So. So we're getting down to the last few. Getting down to the dirty. Down to the dirty. All right, let me rinse my hands off. Got a few more to cook up after those are done. So, what y'all think? Can you show me the container they come in? The jackfruit, well, they come in different kind of cans, but this is one can that I got from the international market here locally in Richmond, if you're in the Richmond area. Well, nah, you in Vegas, Tabitha. You're gonna have to go probably to Whole Foods has it. It's a little more pricey at Whole Foods, just asking for the jackfruit. They'll point it out to you, but it's a little more pricey in Whole Foods than it is at the international market. I'm pretty sure there's an international market in Vegas. How you know when I'm finished? When they're done cooking. When they're brown on one side, like I treat it like I do chicken. I let it brown on one side, because you can eat them straight out of the can. They're already pretty much pre-cooked. So you can eat them as is right out of the can. But you know what I'm saying? You just want the batter to get nice and brown and crisp. So, you know, when you bite into it, you'll have a crispy batter and not a soggy batter. Boom. Flipping them over, y'all. I know one thing. Flipping them with these tongs is a challenge. One I won't take on next time. I'm strictly gonna use a fork. I know for sure a fork would have yielded me better results in the flipping process. Alright. I'm gonna let y'all see what I'm gonna take one of the nuggets out. Go on, give it a shot. Tell me what you think. Trader Joe's, Amazon. Oh, of course, Amazon. Amazon got everything. Trader Joe's might have them. I don't know. I haven't checked with Trader Joe's. But I just wanted to grab a small one and let y'all see what it looked like. Right? This is, you know, up close and personal what it looked like. I'm a bite, look. See? It looks like a chicken nugget on the inside, don't it? Mmm. Oh my. Yes. Please marinate them if you're gonna make. Marinate the jackfruit. I'm just gonna leave it at that. Just marinate the jackfruit. Yes. That is really good. Lemon pepper. Mmm. Yep, yep. It is delicious. This works so much better with a fork. So, that's basically it. What should you marinate it in? Your different seasonings, salt, pepper, whatever seasonings you like to cook with. You see what I like to use, garlic powder, garlic salt, onion powder, black pepper, my season all, my complete seasoning. I've used lemon pepper this time. So it just depends on, you know what I'm saying, what I feel like. You can marinate it whatever you want to. Just sit, let it sit, you know what I'm saying, season it up, put it in the refrigerator for a couple hours. And then if you're gonna bake it, if you're gonna fry it, whatever you're gonna do to it after you let it marinate. But I promise you, if you let it marinate, you will definitely be more impressed with the results that it come out with. Excuse me, I need another piece. Like, this is what I'm talking about. Now, if you showed up at somebody's house and they just had these on the table and they didn't tell you what they was, you're like, ooh, those are chicken nuggets. You would have swear up and down these were chicken nuggets. Then you grab it, you dip it. Yes, then it takes on the flavor. Look at that. Drunk people wouldn't be able to tell this ain't chicken. All right, I got a couple more pieces to fry. And then I'm gonna get out y'all way. Let y'all get back to doing whatever it was y'all was doing. And I'm gonna get back to doing whatever I was doing. Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. I know y'all were just seeing the top of my head. I apologize. It's sexy though, ain't it? Yeah, time to change my oil. It's starting to burn. I done cooked too much on it. This is the last batch, though. I just need you to hold on a little bit longer, Grease. Y'all don't get to see these last ones because they're gonna be a little extra colorful because my grease is burning. I done let it cook too long. So, I wanna thank y'all for checking in with me. I appreciate y'all. But this is gonna conclude another episode of Sunday Dinner. I ain't got no more else to do. Mm-hmm. So. Oh, man. All right, y'all. Gonna turn that off. Let me get this stuff off my hand. This is really, really getting messy, messy. So, I want to thank y'all for checking in with me. For those of you that just jumped in, you might have to rewind back to the beginning to see what I finished doing. I made some jackfruit nuggets for those of you that are just checking in. Let me turn these last ones over before they get really, really, really crispy on me. We don't want that. But I made jackfruit nuggets, real simple, not difficult, very tasty. I promise you, you will not be disappointed if you make them. So, like I said before, you know what I'm saying, please share my videos, you know what I'm saying, we're going into a new year, a lot of people want to make the transition to no meat, no dairy, or just want to eat overall better, healthier meals. Tell them hit my page up, you can go on there, you can pick the aprons up. I got another show that I'm doing for those of you that are local. It's going to be the 24th of this month, which I think is the third Sunday of the month. So if you want to get your tickets, you can get your tickets there. But if you really want to taste the food, if you think I'm just sitting up here blowing smoke because I'm at home and ain't nobody here, get your ticket, come on through, and you can taste the food. So I want to thank each and every last one of y'all for dropping in. Once again, share my videos. Check the Sunday Dinner page out. You can pick your aprons up. You can, just look at some of the different videos. Oh, and hit my YouTube page, too. I need more subscribers on my YouTube junk. But you'll get to see, you know what I'm saying? You can go back to my YouTube junk. I got everything I've ever made on here, on there. So just go through there and look at the different dishes I made. You know what I'm saying? Everything is no meat, no dairy. So once again, I want to thank each and every last one of y'all for dropping in with me. I appreciate you all. I want to, you know what I'm saying, take a few seconds to wish you all a very prosperous 2021. Just keep your focus in. Do what you're going to do. Do your part. That's all you need to do. Whatever it is you know you're responsible for, handle that. Handle that to the best of your ability. And then the rest of that stuff will fall in place. I promise you this. I'm not a pastor, preacher, or a psychic or nothing like that. But I do know 100% for sure, if you do your part, everything that you need will fall in line for the rest of what it is you're wanting to do to manifest. That I do know. So, I want to thank y'all once again. Have a happy, you know what I'm saying, a prosperous 2021. Be fearless moving forward. You know, enjoy yourself. Be one, be love, be peace, be whole. I'm out. Thank y'all.